authorizing the retention of law firm of Brinson Hassett and Berry to pursue legal remedies against the various manufacturers and distributors of synthetic opioids such as tramadol, fentanyl, 2,000 pounds. You'll be joining the ranks of other cities throughout the state of Georgia, Bainbridge, Macon, Athens, Brunswick, Rome, Bristol Hill, Gainesville, Augusta, Sarasota, Florida, now my city, Pensacola, Jacksonville, numerous other counties. Again, this is a contingency agreement. We will not be required to put forth any money. They will advance all the costs, and their recovery will come out of any recovery that's awarded them or settled.
No questions. In that case, did I have a motion?
May I make a motion to approve this request as presented?
Second.
We have a motion and a second. Any further discussion? All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Motion carried. Okay, Mark, the resolution was pulled.